can we just do this over and over again? Because that's what I want. I want to edit things. Please, I promise I will only use it for good. It for good. That's all I want. It's true. True story. My current reputation is 1. What do I want? 25. Alright, fine. Whatever. So, I forgot what I was gonna, what I was supposed to take back. Oh, did I already get it? I got palladium. That's what I was supposed to take back, yeah? Reset everything. Because now I forgot where I was supposed to go. Galaxy map?
Here's the galaxy map.
Totally forgot where I was supposed to go. Okay. LACHANGU. That's what's up. Okay. Okay. Now I know where we're going. NGALKIN. Lunch. This is one of the better profits. I don't know. Maybe we can search for something farther out.
Landing pad separation complete. Landing gear retracted.
There's something 2000. I like that it's displaying the one that you're making. But it's Imperial Slaves. Boost. Imperial Slaves. Everything's Imperial Slaves. Warp 9? Like, everything. I am just doing a whole bunch of bad sounds. Okay. Here's a place. Full throttle. Okay, so when I make this trip, we can try Gongaugula. It's 40 light years. Yeah, profit on slaves can be crazy. Because round trip, it was cranking out quite a bit, which I believe is the trade loop that you're doing. Jump.
Preparing for jump.
But I'm basically looking at the same route. The time updated is a little better, so maybe that one might pay off a little bit better. I'll check. Yeah, that's the one I'm finding now. I'm getting closer and closer to it. I'm gonna do a slightly different one though. The profit isn't quite as high, but it's not doing slaves, so it works out okay. I think I'm gonna go the Neb Holder first. Oh, that's a 40 light year distance. Never mind. I don't want to do that. I lied. That's too many jumps. Set engines to 75.
Setting engines to 75.
You're sick of doing missions. Oh, that's right, because you were grinding to get ranked up. That's right. Two ranks to go. Oh, I forgot to tweet that I was streaming. Oh well, I'm towards the end. It's too late now. Maybe when that Sonic video goes up, I'll tweet that. I keep forgetting. Like, I never use Twitter. I'm not really, like, a big fan of it, but apparently it's a useful tool, so who knows? Maybe I'll start liking it. Two ranks to go. Gosh. It feels like it would take forever. I might start ranking with the new update, because honestly, right now I don't care. I know I don't have access to a lot of ships that are cool, but... Exit jump. I don't know what side I want to join yet. Full throttle. Boost. Full throttle. Lights. Find me a parking spot.
Requesting docking permission.
Half impulse.
Setting engines to 50.
Landing gear down. Cut engines.
Landing gear deployed. Dropping engines to zero.
Docking successful. Engines disengaged.
Okay, so let's sell this. The estimated profit is 1,400. Per ton. Actually, you know what? I remember seeing a Reddit thing. I don't even remember. Oh, here we go. Wow. That was way off. Sloop is no good. Sloop is absolutely atrocious. I'm trying to have a conscience, right? Conscience? Right? I mean, but it is a clipper, too. I do like the clipper. Oh, the clipper's so nice. Alright, well that was a bomb loop, man. That, and not the good kind of bomb from the 90s. The bad kind. Okay, so let's do this. Let's do Elite Trader. Join the Empire, bask in the glory. Everybody's been trying to get me to join the Empire. I think Wolf even. It's like, yeah, do it. And you guys have cookies and women and wine and all sorts of stuff. I guess I could bring this up here. Boop. A long time ago. It's entirely possible that someone posted the link. What is this? Alright, Matt. Have a good one. I will see you, I'll see you next time. Two rares. No. Routes. Discussions. I bet you he deleted it. I'm sure he deleted it, because I wasn't playing 4 months ago. That's too far. Maybe in announcements? 6 days ago? Oh wait, this might have been it. Okay, so this one might be something worth looking into. Let's see what's there. Moneymaking thread, pick up rares, supply, sell. I mean, we could do rare runs again. I do have that written down on a notebook, because I was making some good money doing that. I could put my regular shields back on. Okay, so that's not... That's just a useless thread. The thread to get you nowhere. Okay. So let's see. Let's follow these directions, shall we? Galaxy map. Let's hit view. Where are we? Red Federation. Economies.